Well? Come on. Everything's pointing to abuse.
It's a big call.
Two previous fractures, fresh bruising. He's obviously scared of his dad.
Yeah, he's not the only one. I thought he was going to clock me one for a minute out there.
He's a pig, so we call Sifs, right?
We should get Sarah.
She's busy in recess with an MI. Come on, make the call.
No, we keep the kid here till Sarah's free.
I doubt it. The dad's already threatened to drag him away once.
Okay, he's a rough customer. But we make this accusation and it turns out to be false. We wreck the guy's life like mud sticks.
So we let Dad take him home, rough him up a little. We'll read about another victim of family violence in the paper. Just say yes.
Yes.
On you.
Take me to the father.
TK, need you in cubicle 5. Now, please.
I'll tell Dad.
So, what's the process?
I'll tell Dad we're admitting Case and why. Case will be admitted to a ward and he'll be around the clock watch until someone from SIFS can assess his case. Okay, Dad. You coming?
You think I broke his leg?
Case will be admitted to a ward, and a nurse will be with him at all times while the Department of Child, Youth and Family Services assess him and his injuries.
No.
They will then make a decision as to whether or not he will be returned to your care.
You think I hurt my boy? I wouldn't. You're wrong. You can't be saying things like this. Get out of my way. Look, I'm going to take my boy home. Get off me, Mr. Vanderplug.
So how long has your knee been sore?
A couple of days. I can't stand it any longer.
You have a history of IV drug use.
Yeah.
Well, it looks fine. You're just after some gear.
No way, I'm here because of my knee, that's
it. Yeah, sure, Matt, you won't get any drugs out of me.
I'm in agony here.
Mate, you think I was born yesterday? Give me a break. You're wasting my time, and yours.
I want to see another doctor.
Sure, could be a long wait.
Lucky he didn't do more damage.
Carl Burton wants another doctor.
He just completely lost it. I thought he was going to hammer the security guard.
Keep still.
How is Bruce?
He's fine. If you could shut up for 2 seconds, I might actually be able to get this done. Relax. Do you want to charge him with assault?
Do I have to?
Up to you.
I want him charged for what he did to his son.
Well, Sifs is onto it now.
Man, that kid must have been living in fear the whole time. Never knowing if his dad had turned on him and if it was going to go too far. I guess it was just a matter of time.
Well, Case is safe now, so well done, you two.
It was Alice mostly. You know, she puts on all this attitude, but she's really good.
Yeah. You ready to get back into it?
I reckon.
How's the ankle?
Okay.
Good. You're all safe now. Here's Carol.
Hi, Case.
She'll be staying with you and the social worker will be along shortly to talk to you. They'll be really nice and they'll want you to tell them all about what your dad did to you and make sure you're not hurt anymore.
What happened to me?
Well, you'll go to a nice house where people will make sure you're safe and well looked after. That'll be good, won't it?
Yeah.
You won't be hurt anymore.
No.
Your ankle and the bruising, that was your dad?
Yes. I didn't know how to stop it.
Well, it's all stopped now. It's over. Everything's going to be okay.
TK? Cass told me you were very rude to him.
He's off the drugs. I told him I wasn't going to give him any.
Because of his history. Did Dr. Samuels examine your knee?
Hardly at all.
Right, then I'll take a look. I'll just... Oh, all right, here's the problem. TK? Yes?
An abscess.
It's a nasty one. Go and get the IV trolley. All I can say, Carl, is that I'm very sorry. We'll get you some pain relief. Oi, hang on. You decided he was a druggie, another Mackie. Well, Carl is not. He's on a methadone program, which he could have easily found out. But in fact, all you actually needed to do was examine him properly.
Yeah. Yeah. So that's it. I can't do it anymore.
Where are you going?
Home. No, he's here.
walk and there'll be no job for you to come back to.
Update, please. The forms have been photocopied and distributed to all the departments, and I've told the doctors that they need to be filled out by the end of the day and that I'll personally collect them.
Excellent. And you thought you weren't up to it.
Sorry, mate.
Hey, buddy.
What's up?
Hey! Hey! Okay, stop! What's going on, mate? What's wrong?
I gotta go.
No, mate, you're safe here. Your dad's not coming anywhere near you.
It's the police. I don't want to see them. I can't. I have to go. Help me, please.
And Shortland Street is back tomorrow at the earlier time of 11:45. Later tonight on One, Pat Kenny and his panel are at the front line of Irish life discussing the day's most pressing issues at 10:35.